Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza,
really?
Also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast.
What was episode 2?
Your target is a client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project. A DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target.
Oh no, it is Sapienza. Alright, cool, we got it right.
Armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
I know it took me like 2 hours to do the last episode. Any weapon, any disguise, destroy the virus. Pell duck, I think we'll have to do. Okay, guys and girls, it's been a long time since I've played Hitman, but welcome back. Let's get into this. Words. Session 2. Sapienza. Oh, that felt nice. Just click my neck and it clicked nicely. Oh god, I gotta remember the root controls again because I have no idea what the controls are in this game.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
It's like I knew, it just knew what I needed to know. Holster, unholster. Drop, inventory, move camera and crouch is on the right stick, camera shoulders on left, aim, run, shoot, throw, reload, instinct, interact, pick up, take cover, drop body, jolt the actions, take disguise, X is melee, use item. Alright. Look how well I blend in. If it wasn't for the barcode, do you think I was actually a Sapienzan? Yes, that is a word. I'm going with it. Sapienzan. No. Me. There's a fucking hashtag button on this keyboard.
Yeah, what's up, man? Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to be right, like an hour ago. Yeah, no, that's not happening anymore. Oh, you know, whatever. I got another job. Yeah, I know. I'm excited. I know you're probably yeah, no, I'm never coming back. Like, ever. Yeah, no, Monday I'm not working. Tuesday I'm not working. Like, ever. I'm coming. I got this other job that pays me way more and is much more exciting and much better than your life. So thought I'd do the nice thing.
Hey, baby.
Call you.
Yeah, no, how's it going?
I quit. I'm just gonna break. Did you?
Okay.
You got the oil fixed and checked and all stuff? Okay, good. They didn't try to upsell you or anything, did they? Yeah, no matter.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
It seems Ether Management is concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health.
Uh-huh.
No doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist, Dr. Oscar Lafayette, to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
Hello.
No, I'm done.
Find someplace safe, now!
Yeah, please. I hear you.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
Who got?
Target is within my vicinity. Yes, I'm positive.
You need to leave now. It's for your own safety.
Jesus, I got it, okay?
That it's nothing, and we're all okay.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
Okay, I got it.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. It's just a precaution.
Ciao. I understand. Who am I?
I'm here to serve.
You should leave the area. We might have trouble.
Ciao. I understand.
Come out with your hands interlaced on top of your head. Hear me? Please, you need to leave now. It's for your own safety.
Jesus Christ.
Out of the way! Out of the way! Security business. You really think you're getting away? Okay, we're in the clear, boys. A little wimp ran away. Maybe he was late for his Manny Petty or something.
Delicious chocolate ice cream.
Pink.
Fill up your biggest cup.
Definitely gonna order the pink.
I might have some out back.
What are you, blind?
Coming back later. Hi! Please, come in.
Oh.
Let me know when you're ready to order.
I wonder what flavor that is.
Hey, get up!
Is that chocolate or perfect or...
Shut up!
Perp got away. Sorry about that.
Yeah, Command Central, you read me?
Please help.
Yeah, copy that. I'm up to my ankles in this goddamn mess. Roger that. Getting ready to ship the package out.
Any description on possible suspect?
He's white.
Some guy is being a nuisance to everyone. We need to stop him. Caucasian. Average build. Male. Pretending to be a chef.
Hey, what the hell is that? Stop what you're doing right now. Yeah, that's right. Hey, you're under arrest. You're gonna regret this.
No.
Well, that didn't go very well. I hate Skit. So I need to distract the guy next time because there's basically a video camera where he stood. That didn't go very well.
Ether sure is amping up security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They've put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is. And competition is fierce.
A lot of industrial espionage in the pharmaceutical industry lately.
Right.
Dr. Lafayette speaking.
I was out walking Fidel, and I see this convoy of black trucks with the ether. No headlights or anything. Coming up the coastal road towards Villa Caruso.
So, yeah. Anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before
ether. He's got some kind of home laboratory. Like, I'm sure he needs chemicals and dry ice and shit.
Really? Dry ice?
That's all I remember from high school physics. What's your point? Mister,
how about the hazmat suit?
The what are you talking about?
I hid in the bushes, and I caught a glimpse of a bio suit. Like the ones you see in those contagion movies. Made my skin itch.
Oh, I'm sorry.
A bio suit?
Let's have a wander around first, see what I can find.
There's a dark angel that looks over me today. A good day for business.
Please forgive me.
So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine a body on ice.
Hello, sir.
That's okay.
Champion.
See, now I'm just a lowly wrench guy. I know where that leads. We're going to stay in the catacombs, I think. Don't know, I might find my way into a proper place. A workman would get most places as well, which is probably a good idea to dress as the workman to start off with. Aha, exit. Hey Amanda, thank you very much for the host, darling. Finch, what did you say? Now a gun. Okay. I have no idea where I'm meant to be going. Although, there would be a good idea. Yep, this is the wonderful world of Hitman.
Everything just blossoming, huh? Wonderful, just wonderful.
See if I can get by as the gardener into the grounds at least, then I could probably just jack a lowly guard later. Guard convention.
So, any of yours ever die?
Huh?
Primes.
That's probably the way back out.
One got hit by a drone blast in his limo. I was two cars behind. The other was stabbed by his wife in their bed.
Tell you what would be cool if there's one guard that makes it through the entire series. Like, yeah, I was in this place in France and fuck me, the guy got killed. And then, like, whatever your choice was to kill him, he has the lines. Like, yeah, he was shoved out of a window. Landed on his wife, dead. Which is one of the ways he can. Yeah, well, I'm not in anywhere secure at the moment. This is just the regular streets skit.
Not come through here, sir. Please stop and go back.
Oh, I'm sorry, gentlemen.
That's right.
Get your shit together, and you're after work. Pronto! It's almost lunchtime.
Okay. You don't get it. I'll be right there.
What? The key worked? Well, this is Hitman. Mandy. How the fuck did I just get away with that? Yes! Run, 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 run. Now I can use the sweet leaky guard words. Now I'm on the grounds. So I've got two targets to eliminate. One, two.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Hey, don't touch me. Hi, chef.
Clumsy shit.
What? I will fucking end you! Where's the dinner bell?
Well, this is something else.
My last gig was with a media tycoon based in Mexico City. Places like that, you can really sense the danger. This town looks like a freaking white telephone film.
Yeah, it's pretty idyllic.
Don't get it while it's hot and poisonous.
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please. Thank you.
Is he gonna try this? Oh, bollocks. I'm hoping that's gonna go to where I need it to go. Good hitman doesn't even have to go and see the target get killed. What the fuck is that noise? That's quite a view, though.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Yes.
Lunch is served. Pasta bolognese. The Caruso style.
Buongiorno, chef.
That's cool, I'm allowed in. She's upstairs. That's gonna be the fucking hard one. I'm hoping there's gonna be some kind of disguise. No. Shit. But I don't really have to witness him getting... fucked like that, that'd be awesome. Just need now to sneak further...
Hey you, this is a restricted area. Don't
move! All right,
move.
I'm going down.
Okay, sir, you're free to go.
Going down. Sorry. Bad. Sorry.
Hello, Chef.
Hi. This guy fucking dead yet or what? If I can find a wrench, I can probably fuck with the guy's car as well. I'm gonna go and have a look. Damn it, I wish I had the gardener's uniform.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
I need a different disguise. If I didn't need your thing, you would go straight off that fucking cliff, mate.
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
I need to figure out a way to catch him on his own. One ass hat. Go somewhere where I can knock you the fuck out.
Huh?
I'm watching you, watching me, watching you.
Wait a minute.
Hey, okay. Good job, Chef.
Still got it.
Is that...
You! Hold it! Put that body down!
What the...
I'm gonna bring you down!
Piss! Yeah, Amanda, that wasn't a shovel. That was a crowbar that I hid. I don't even know who saw me. That was the worst part about it. And yeah, Yeah, the EU servers are fucked completely.
Welcome to.
I know. Oh wow, gonna start fucking back. I didn't save it, or did I? At least I know. If I go up here, steal his key card and his clothes, I can get into Chef. Fuck it, I don't have the key. What an inconsiderate asshat. I just want to fucking rob him.
Huh? Oh my god, is there anyone who can help? Please!
Someone is in some serious trouble.
Sure, it's nothing, but I need you people to move away while we are conducting an investigation.
Thank you. Gonna walk away.
Get out of here. For your own good.
Have we done smoke out the window?
Hello?
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply.
Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save it here, because duh, I keep forgetting to save it.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind, you can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
All right, catch you in a bit. Where is he? Has he moved again?
Vacate the premises now. It's just a precaution.
Not in this box. Nobody in a chef's uniform is in this box. So glad you guys aren't checking this.
You're gonna have to find another way to get where you're going, I'm afraid. This whole area, what do you think you're doing? You don't belong here.
That is Silvio Caruso.
I do stuck at sneaking, that is very true, there, Skit. The French one was like really good. Because you could like walk all the way around the thing and figure out where you were going. And I'm going to talk to Chef.
Chef Marcello. I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
No, I can't. It's gone too far. I don't know how long it's been on. Oh, it's the noise of me actually doing that. So I need a knife, don't I?
Silvio Caruso.
Lunch is served. Pasta bolognese. Via Caruso style.
You just dropped dead already, for fuck's sake. Sorry, Chef. I didn't go live at... I know I didn't go live at 8 because it wasn't working at 8. Check on Twitter, it was literally like 5 minutes after I went live. About 45 minutes ago. Is there anything I can do with his car now? I need a uniform or something for a guard.
Male Caucasian, about 6 feet. He's trying to look like a chef.
That's just perfect. I can't fix this. How can I fix this?
pretty mug. We'll find
you. Am I allowed through here?
Sir, you cannot enter the
premises.
Good. That's the way out.
But I'm a science guy. Quite clearly science for a living.
Oh, you took a little nap there, huh? Huh? Feeling better?
I wonder if I'm allowed up the stairs. Am I allowed through here, you guys?
Hey, even if you had won a Nobel Prize, I couldn't let you through here. Strict orders, sir. Sorry.
Is there no way I can climb up or something? Let's do another save. I wonder if I can get away with being, See, now I'm one of the mansion security guys. No, I should be allowed upstairs without any problems.
This is completely unacceptable. Angelina saw a rat inside the great dining hall.
Hey, what's up?
Hey. Nothing much. Just gonna kill your boss. LOL.
Okay.
Sir, identify.
Over there, hang on.
Can't even get into the box.
Well, they have assembly instructions.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be the edge of this stupid table.
What the hell that was?
That being said, where's the doc? Keep the code downstairs.
Yeah, I remember Gabby. They put her there. Where did they put him? I'm going to see if I can snipe him while he goes back to the golf. She's in there. Now I've got to get the She's back out. Is she outside or is she inside still? Because she's outside, I can probably pop her from the roof like I did the other guy. She's inside.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Hang on, how did they get out of here? Shit, where did I put the scientist uniform as well? That'd be one.
Exactly what I tell you to do. Bad shelter, bad shelter. Move out.
Let me figure a way down off this fucking roof.
You've been attacked by an alien.
No, I'm just kidding. It was probably just a really violent guy that just knocked you out.
Can you tell me anything about who we're looking for?
Why are you asking me? I look psychic to you or something?
Ah, crap.
Do I know you?
Got it.
Gonna walk away before you like, oh, I know you, you're a bad guy. Come on, keep moving.
Hey, Russo.
box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood.
Do-do-do.
I used to watch them all the time. Oh, my cousin does this. Right? Yeah, that's not a good idea. Caruso put the tapes away after.
Come on, I need to find a science uniform. Beep. Am I looking for all the clues? No, I'm just looking for a way to get into the fucking lab now. I need to kill that fucking woman. I'm not quite sure how to kill her yet. And then I also need to figure out how... I need to go find another guy with whatever. JB, is that Echo on my stream or is that just... Whatever, because I don't actually know what you're on about with that. I had it on low. Didn't realize it was that loud.
Hey, you there.
You said
hey, you, fishy fella. Who are you? Okay, stand still, buddy. Russo.
Is it still echoing now, or is that it? Fuck is she then? God damn, I am fucking lost in this game. Well, everyone being fucking... suspect of me dressed up as a fucking witch doctor guy thing.
Caruso. Mr. Caruso. Come out now.
I got the calling for him like he's not dead on the grass there. He's just merely missing. Oh, fuck, he's gonna see me. I'm gonna go in here.
You look like you've done something you should, am I right?
What's going on?
Who's this guy think he is?
Wait here.
Who's friend is he?
Run.
You there. Excuse me.
All right.
Hey. Mister, hey, stop right now. I'm being...
Oh, managing key. Duh. Well, yes, you would be done already, but, you know, I'm not you.
Stat report, go.
All clear, sir. Move the package now.
Oh my God, there's trouble over here.
Come on, talk to me. Are we good?
Semper Parado, we're clear, sir.
All is good. We're safe now.
I don't know what to say, but thank you. That was really scary.
I don't know. I visibly armed myself.
What? You see something?
Stand up. Let's go. What's happening?
We've got what looks like a homicide on our hands.
Holy shit.
Are you son of a bitch or what?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Oh,
Gun, watch your back. You said it, Chief.
Move to better down.
Quickly, get up the fucking lamp.
The premises now. It's just a precaution.
Oh, okay.
I need her dead body because she's got a scientist uniform. I've got the scientist card, I think. Anyway. I access into the biolab, so
please. Man that needs to be set straight. He's making a real mess out there.
At least they haven't come looking for me, that's a good thing. Stealth is definitely not my enemy. It's not my, friendo. Everyone's on fucking alert now, though. That's the problem.
Whoa.
Nope, nope, nope. How the fuck am I gonna get in the biolab now, though? The biolab's. Shit, I have no idea what the biolab is, though. Ah, there's the other door. So now I need to figure out how. Sneak the fuck out of here. Sneak down here, I wonder.
Whoa. Huh.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Is that what I think it is?
Not safe here. Clear out.
Okay, okay.
You know
okay.
What happened? Who did this? Wouldn't be you, would it?
What? That guy's tongue?
Right, now I just need to find that fucking Entrance to the lab. Sharing a coffee, because why wouldn't you? Oh, fuck. Biolabs over there. Well, had I known I could have gone this way. Do you think I would have done this way?
Dispatch, unsub seems to have slipped away. I'll keep on my toes.
Oh man.
Check out my life to do this. Murder scene.
Charts are stable. Slowly adjusting the temperature.
So this is where Mrs. Conker keeps all the research data.
Hey, you! Yeah, you!
Huh?
I don't know.
There. In the sealed container. The virus prototype.
Is there a...
All readings are stable. We are doing good. Adding formula Q72. Careful now. Stable. Good.
Oh my god! Let go right now! Are you complete? Wait. Whoa! Stop doing that! That's evil!
Warning, temperature rising.
Damn it! Oh, I was doing so well. I stealthed so hard. And in the end, it didn't even matter. I got Freddy, yeah, I got Freddy. Oh, hi there. There's nothing I can do back here. Fucking idiot I am, right. Damn, I'm out of coins.
In the sealed container. The virus prototype.
All readings are stable.
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
Stable and accurate. I have a slight misread. Oh, wait. No, no, good. Okay, let me just add the CMWH0809. Stabilizing, good.
Warning, temperature rising.
What the?
Turn around. Let me see your face.
Surrender now! Stand still, sir. Do not move a muscle. You are done if you don't surrender. Ours is not to question. My ours is to do it.
Oh, I didn't know I was in there. Right, so I've got to redo the last bit again. I saw I was compromised, but it didn't say why. Need to find something I can throw as well.
Yeah, so this is where Ms. DeSantis keeps all the research data. Keeps this stuff pretty...
Oh, right. Pardon me, I didn't see you there.
Why was I compromised? Because I blew up the fucking thing. Yeah, I don't think that'd work. Best way I think to do it is drop the remote explosive near. Walk away. And then set it off. Alright, I need to reload that because I'm the fucking idiot and I left the... I wonder why everyone was noticing things. I had the fucking thing in my hand still, didn't I? Dummy that I am. Alright, let's go back out. No one cares that I'm out here at the moment. I was like, why the fucking care now I've gone down here? Did I contaminate my suit? I don't think blowing up that does shit, really, to be honest. So I can do with a coin, I can ping it into the corner, get everyone to look in the corner, then throw the explosive and then run away. Hey Frank, good day, isn't it? It's not like I've done this over 15 times.
Sealed container. The virus prototype. All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
I'm leaving, don't worry.
That means you leave the area in an orderly manner. Thank you.
I was told to leave the area. I'm going to leave the area. Thank you. Goodbye. Yes!
Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
This is really well done.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
Wow. Holy fuck, I didn't realize I'd done all these fucking challenges. I don't need, wow, I didn't do a very good job, I don't think. Hey, Liam. 14,000. Alright, let's see if I can find the elusive target, because I know one of them's the Buse. I don't know if he's still in the fucking game, though. If it was like a weekly or something. I know for Sapienza, yeah, Gary Busey was the elusive target. Bonus mission, the icon. Is that the elusive target?
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Italian coastal town of Sapienza, where our client, La Ventura Pictures, is shooting a superhero epic based on the cult graphic novel, The Icon. Your target is Dino Bosco, the film's director and leading man. A washed-up character actor, Bosco sees The Icon as his big comeback.
I'm doing badly.
Unfortunately, his rampant perfectionism and complete disregard for the budget has left La Ventura on the verge of bankruptcy. Still, he doggedly refuses to wrap the production. La Ventura cannot fire Bosco without violating their contract. That is why they have asked us to retire him before the whole studio goes belly up.
Wow.
I will leave you to prepare.
Literally fucking kill him. Because he's killing the company. Eliminate any disguise, planning. Requiem. Well, not new, no gear. I wanted to do the elusive target for Sapienza, but I don't think that the no one's there anymore. Nice one, Liam. Oh, I'm tired.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Today's shoot is already in progress. For the sake of authenticity, Dino Bosco's icon costume is genuinely bulletproof. He does, however, insist on doing his own stunts. So, I suggest you take advantage of Murphy's Law. Good luck, 47.
What can go wrong will go wrong. Alright, you can park that any closer without actually fucking hitting the other car. Yeah, Murphy's Law is what can go wrong will go wrong.
Okay.
pressure
twice.
Right this time.
Sir, this is off limits.
Yeah, you know, I hope it's set too.
That's it, sir.
They shoot Bosco up in those teeth and just chew him up.
With a little tampering, the prop teeth can be made lethal. And apparently, Dino Bosco does his own stunts. Always good to see an actor willing to die for his art.
You in a positive mindset today, or what?
I just want this shoot to end. I mean, it can't happen anyways, you know, while the mechanical brakes are activated on those teeth.
Yeah, you might want to go to the head and double check.
No, love it, sir.
Oh, thank you.
Explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready. But if we go manual, it'd be so much better.
This is not the kitchen, Chef. You're not coming in here.
You know, which changes every time.
Maybe. But we need to make sure the explosions will happen. Automatic or manual trigger. I don't care. Got it?
Oh, yeah. Crystal clear.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Huh?
Help! Help me, please!
Hi, it's me. I don't know what to do. Bosco is being impossible. Yeah, I know you told me. Patronize me. Yeah, I know he's my client. That's why I set up this Q&A, to give him some decent exposure, but he's being a jerk.
I wonder. Hi. Did I grab the wrench? Yes. Yeah, it turns out the batteries didn't fucking charge. Sorry about that. So now I can get down there, fuck with the thing a bit. Nope, can't get in that door. Ah, but I can get in this door. And I should be able to go down to the bottom if I need to. Hey, Death Guy. Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the Crazy Inn, as always. Ayo! This is loud. So I need to get down there as a special effects guy. I can probably watch it from up here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna enjoy watching him fucking kill himself. But I'm one of the crew as well. It means I won't get in shit for going out into the thing.
Sorry, sir. No film crew allowed here. Please turn around and keep walking.
Hold on. Have I seen you before somewhere?
Do I know you?
What?
Hold it!
Hey, watch it.
Sir, I'm talking to you, sir.
Sabotaging the
shoot. Hey, you're not authorized to be with the film crew. Hey, take a flip another balloon. I'm not here.
Seen something suspicious?
Yeah, hey, new I want to report a man for
trespassing. Yeah, it arrived this morning. But it's strong stuff. I want to test it before I use it here on my old Ed.
Hey,
why?
Do you know what
it's kind of cheap, but really potent.
Everything is wrong.
Can make the whole thing blow up. Set fire to everything around it if not handled correctly. It's just a safety precaution.
Okay, got it. That makes sense. Don't want to prolong this production any more than needed, right?
Yeah, right.
All
right,
I'll see you.
Bald Caucasian, medium build.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. Just for caution. Hey, yep.
Hey, are the pyrotechnics in order? Hello? Are we good on pyrotechnics? No. Answer me when I ask you a question. It's a common goddamn
question. Dino really let it rip back then. I don't know how he did it, but people really paid attention.
Yeah, but after we got into Red Lock Casino, he was at the top. Tony Dan.
Huh?
Hey, you watch your step, mister.
Where is he?
Where is
he?
My hero now, please.
It's raining. Bosco will take my drive. If it's not, Bosco will take my drive.
Why would you increase the amount of pressure?
Who are you again? If this guy's one of your friends, you better deal with him right now.
I don't like you.
Stop moving now. Why are you trying to look like a film crew?
What the
fuck?
You think you can play me for a fool, huh?
Missing the fucking screwdriver.
Whoa!
Fucking hell of fire. I need the screwdriver as well, because then I can fuck with the top bit, and hopefully that will fucking work. I'm being a little dumb, I can tell. Right, I need to go find the fucking, climb over. Climb over! What the? Why do you get suspicious of me doing that? I should ask him. Hey, I'm Crew, I got lost. Hi.
Hope you're getting some good shots today.
Before. Hey, Dimwit, wait, you got a learning disability? I said stop.
I'm sorry. No speaking the English.
Now. You look like you've done something you should, am I right?
Got a perp out there with a gun. Let's find him.
A perp.
Okay, people. Find someplace safe, now! Right to us! Clear out of here! For your own good!
Sure thing.
Please, no panic. Everything is under control. Please report anything out of
the way. Hold it
now! Am I a Splinter Cell fan?
Got no
Where are my damn bodyguards? Help!
Hey, you
Fuck it. Shit. God damn it. Oh. Alright, let's try that one again. I'm gonna knock him the fuck out and then I'm just gonna make a run again. Maybe I can get into a different suit, like a civilian suit or something, and then just be like, oh, I'm just a civilian.
What the? No!
What are you practicing? Choke holds on people.
What the hell?
Would I recommend this? This game is very stealthy at times, which is why I fail it half the time. I'm just really bad at stealth. That's my problem. You're going to go buy it right now. Well, you can buy... What I did was I bought the first episode, which was like £12. And then if you like the rest, you can add like the extra 30 quid to it to make it the full game. Yeah, I'm just really fucking bad at this game.
Welcome.
Mermaid 666, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the crazy. And as always, hello.
What the hell is that?
That is fucking work, did it? Oh man, this session is just full of fails. So what I want to do is I want to get him. So I want to sneak in his crew. I need to get as far around the back as I can to fucking drop him.
Explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready. But if we go manual, it'd be...
Whoa.
Sir? Sir!
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You really shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be anywhere near here.
Oh, I'm not gonna let this fly. I'm getting help. You just wait there, pal.
You get the jitters, huh? What's going on, buddy?
Excuse me, sir? Some junkie is trespassing on my property. Would you mind getting
the
air ramp?
Better work this All right, now leave it to the pro.
If it almost kills me again,
hey, you! You're off limits.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I'm just gonna go this way.
You're free to go.
So, are we ready? Are you sure? That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Pay attention. We're about ready to roll. Wait. What the hell was that?
I wish I was.
Sorry, Chef, you can't come through here.
His lifestyle?
Icon.
I'd be so happy.
Icon.
Oh man, that was funny.
Yeah, do you remember when Dino got so angry at the premiere of Il Tunnel Sotto Il Mondo?
I can't remember.
Oh, I'm alive through here, though.
This whole debacle in Cannes. So at the premiere in Rome,
or not.
He sees the film for the first time, and he's freaking furious.
Oh God, I don't like where this is going.
The producers had recut it, you know? It was horrible. And so Bosco was called up on stage.
Town Hall Key. Why would I need the hell?
He's fucking living. So he has to justify this piece of shit. So he takes a leak on the screen in front of everyone.
Where the fuck is the town hall?
You think this film will be any good?
Hey, you can't come through here.
Yeah, it arrived this morning.
No, use the kitchen.
Strong
entrance.
Stuff. I want to test it before I use it here.
Ooh,
on the
this
bed.
Is so exciting.
I think I'm allowed in the kitchen, but I'm not allowed. That way. Back up this way.
So this
are you kidding me, Chef? You can forget about coming in here.
Wait up. Who are you? Do I know you? Who does
no.
this guy think he is? Does anybody know him?
It's me. Look, I don't know what to do. Bosco is being impossible. Yeah, I know you told me.
I'm just gonna blend in.
Don't patronize me. Yeah, I know he's my client. That's why I set up this Q&A, to give him some decent exposure, but he's being a jerk.
Ever.
What are you saying? Sabotage the set to get him to do it? Look, that's not even funny, all right? Look, he's doing a fine job sabotaging his film and his career all by himself with his goddamn ego. Hey,
a Q&A session? This could get complicated. A lot of witnesses around. Then again, a distraction of sorts could create a perfect setup.
Asshole, I called to ask for your advice. Not to be insulted, I'm dying here. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, we'll
where the fuck am I now? As everybody knows, when you fucking do that, you break it. Dump him in there. Oh, fucking hell. Oh yeah, it would help if I fucking put that away, wouldn't it? So I got a wrench, got a ducky. The duck doesn't count as visibly armored, I think, but I'm not gonna risk it.
Go up into those teeth and just chew them up.
Whoa. You had a positive mindset today, or what?
Shoot to end. I mean, it can't happen anyway. You know, while the mechanical brakes are activated.
What was that? Yeah, was that robot trying to light my cigarette? What is this, a joke? My character's in peril because, oh, a match? Come on, guys! Feel the story. That was pathetic. Come on.
I don't believe it. That's dangerous.
We're shooting again in 10 minutes.
I'm nothing without you. Without you, I am a simple thespian doing community theater.
Hey, Mr. Balco, sir, I got you soda, sir. That didn't kill him?
Is Dino boss?
Command, how do you read? Over. Out of the way! Out of the way! Security business!
I understand. Fall mine.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. Just a precaution.
Got it!
Please, you, don't you need to leave now. For your own safety.
Affirmative.
I can do a better job of all this. Everything is wrong. I would have made him more contemporary.
Clear.
Not so 80s. Don't you think?
Back to work, but keep those eyes open.
Roger that. Standing down.
You know, it's funny. I've never seen a dead body before.
Hey, a sorry wouldn't hurt, buddy.
Hey, man, who are you?
No.
I'm not sure I know you.
Oh, no, speak the English.
Sure.
Hey, you. Answer me when I'm talking to you. No. No, I ain't buying it.
Nice work, 47. This should be something the fans will remember.
Hey, wake up! Something terrible is happening.
Yeah, yeah.
Command!
Ah! Hey, you're not authorized to be with the film crew.
I'm seeing right through you.
Hey!
Hey, hey, you're under arrest. Stand still.
Pretty pleased with sugar on top. Surrender! I've never shot anyone in my life. Freeze!
Move, move!
Huh? Oh my god!
Whoa.
Shit!
What is it? He's got a rotten.
So.
Oh, whoops. That happened on set.
Don't worry. Command, this is Red Leader. I got a psycho on premises. We might have a. He's on the stair! Go! Hold your fire! He disappeared!
Must be guarding stuff, Joseph Prince.
Any description on possible suspects?
God damn it. No, but I can't change back into anything else. I know I'm great at this game, JB. I'm world class at this game. I'm, in fact, number one.
Stand down, but keep your eyes peeled. What was that?
I'm securing the roof.
Came from here.
I would strongly advise you to leave here. Clearly illegal.
Okay, stand still, buddy.
Hey, someone's hurt over here.
All right, you win.
We'll bring you down. That's if I didn't hear.
One more go. And that's the one where I've got the thing. The red bar? What red bar? So you can see, I'm not stealth. Stealth is my enemy. That's on my fucking screen, or it was. Alright, do I have... I still have the rubber ducky, nice. Rubber ducky, you're the one! I'd be very surprised if they come for me, because I don't think I even know where that came from. See, the fact that they didn't actually see what I was dressed as is probably going to go in my favor.
Come on, show yourself and we'll have us a nice little chat. Nobody will hurt you.
Got line of sight to target. Fan out.
Okay, where the fuck's my gun?
Where's the Tango? Report!
He's gone! The damn Joker pulled a Houdini!
I lost him! Damn it, he got away! For your own safety.
Command, the perimeter has been compromised. Be advised, the perimeter has been compromised.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area. Yeah, I hear you.
Nothing to report here. Over.
I don't know, Mom. No, I didn't have anything to do with it. Mom! How come even... No.
That's enough. We're not going to find anything.
I know, Mom. I need to go now. Look. Tell Dad I love him, okay?
He's a stealth kid. Oh. Oh, I can't get the guy out of the fucking... Ah, shit. I knew I should have changed into his... I fired out the window at him and then I fucking dropped the gun. Because I'm clever like that. No, I don't even know either, mate. Was he back on set? How the fuck... I'm gonna save here and then I'm gonna try and subdue this guy. If it works, no one sees me. What was that pick up?
Okay, is the air ramp ready? If you try to kill me again, I'll come back and haunt you for the rest of your life.
God damn
it! Huh? So, ladies and gentlemen, pay attention. attention. We're about ready to roll.
Okay, tell me right now what I'm missing. All right, we've got a certified troublemaker.
Hey, 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 turn around. Let me see your face.
No!
Someone help me!
I know. I'm just gonna assume.
What was that? Was that robot trying to light my cigarette? What is this, a joke? My character's in peril because, oh, a match? Come on, guys. Deal the story. That was pathetic. Come on.
And now I've done that, it's gonna properly roast him. Are you kidding me? What's the map in this game? Oh no, I'm going the wrong way. So if I had Dino's keys, I could have gone that way. But instead, I I could have done better. $55,000 though, that's not bad. Where am I on the leaderboards with that? Oh, wow, worse than I did in the last one. Tell me, I've never got time for another one or not. Oh, look at this one.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zidane, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zidane orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zidane to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zidane's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare.
Oh, shit.